into the Champions League. Shakhtar Donetsk and the Young Boys. The Young Boys with three.
Ish. Vigo!
I love saying that every time we come to this one. All the Neo-Tokyo ones. Anyway. The Young Boys were 3-1 down at the end of the first leg against AS Roma last time out, but managed to pull it back and win 3-0 on the night. 4-3 on aggregate. Shakhtar Donetsk were also behind. They were 3-2 down. And they managed to win 4-1 on the night, making it 6-4 on aggregate. With all the big teams, apart from Atletico Madrid and Porto, they're the only ones that major teams that are still left in the competition. But Retro puts Donetsk 1-0. Europa League action tonight. Chelsea are in action as well as Arsenal. Bounce back down. Couldn't quite make the contact, otherwise he would have got it. No doubt into the net. And wow! Beautifully done from Retro, and that's 2-0 to Donetsk. That's three for Donetsk now. seconds left in this first leg. And Sabretooth! Exquisite finish there. There, and that's a fourth for Donetsk. Young boys with a huge mountain to climb. A double demolition there from Retro. One on Swabby and one on Bandit. And FOMO with the shot. Salty, one, two, three, and that's one for the young boys. Definitely demolishing out all there. And Retro all but secures Shakhtar Donetsk's place in the last four. Bandit gets one for the young boys. There's one for the young boys. There's still time. There is still time. Extra time for the young boys, or absolute heartbreak. And Outlaw off the bar! Wasn't going to make much of a difference. Monaco and Lokomotiv Moscow. Monaco, they were 1-0 down at the end of the first leg, but managed to win 4-3. Against PSV Eindhoven, going through on the away goals, but Retro with a big mistake there. Beggars belief. Mistakes like that are what could cost them. Beast with a brilliant save there from Khan's shot. Cleared off the goal line. Repeat. Kruger with the shot. Wasn't to be. That's, whoa, that's two. To go before, but in regards to Lokomotiv Moscow, they were 3-2 down at the end of the first leg, but a 6-0 demolition against Red Star Belgrade in the second leg all but secured their place in the quarterfinals. Great save there from Rex. And great save there from Khan. Beast had a shot, Kruger had a shot, but it wasn't to be. 30 seconds left. And Retro! Oh, he got blocked out there. And it's a win for Lokomotiv Moscow, 2-0 after the first leg. How crucial is that going to be? What on earth? Stinger with the assist. Khan, that was out of absolutely nowhere. Demolition there. Fantastic there from Retro. And that's another one for Lokomotiv Moscow. With a couple of shots. Raja with the save. Retro clears it away. Stinger with another shot. And it- Demolition there on Jester from Retro. Going for the shot, Stinger with the save there. And here comes Retro, waiting for the opportunity there. It wasn't to be. And that's a loss. And Lokomotiv Moscow advance to the semi-finals. Hoffenheim and CSKA Moscow next. Great save there from Imp on Myrtle's shot. But Retro capitalizes on that and puts Hoffenheim in the lead. There it is, wide open. Great opportunity that was, but it wasn't to be. Retro with the shot. Oh, he had a bit too much height on it. Mountain with the shot. Maverick credited with the assist, and it's one each. Had a shot, it wasn't to be. And Retro nails another one home. Retro, oh, almost got the hat trick. 30 seconds left. seconds left. Second leg now. What were the chances that we would be in the same stadium? Two matches in a row, that's the first time that's ever happened. CSKA Moscow get one. Retro, ooh, C block with the save. Very well played from them. And Storm gets one back for Hoffenheim. Retro tried to correct the course. Wasn't to be. CSKA Moscow could still draw level here on aggregate and force extra time. It is doable. Block with the shot, Storm. What a save! seconds left. Still anyone's game. Place in the semi-finals at stake. Roundhouse with save. Retro went for it. Sting of Demolishing Beast. That wasn't for happening. About 10 seconds left on the clock. You could see overtime here. And overtime it is. Now this will determine whether we get extra time or we head into the semi-finals. And CSKA Moscow have forced the first extra time of the competition. Go. This one's all or nothing. And CSKA Moscow right out the gate! That means for the first time in this battle, CSKA Moscow are ahead on aggregate. Salty Demolition Retro there. That's one for Hoffenheim. Mm-hmm. Business just picked up here. The crucial thing here is that it's level at the moment on extra time, but the score in aggregate is level, but Hoffenheim will go through on away goals as it stands. Went for the shot there, but it wasn't gonna happen. Seconds left. CSKA Moscow need to win here, have any chance. Well, they need to score now or they're out of the Champions League. But Retro secures a second Moscow team. Last but by no means least, it's Atletico Madrid and Porto. Here we go. Thank you. retro. First blood to Atletico Madrid. Last match of the day. We've got the second leg to do as well. Retro with the shot again, off the post. Retro tried to get the shot again, wasn't to be. Seconds left. Fantastic there, it's an equaliser there. Nowhere. 30 seconds left. And sent it! On to Madrid. This second leg will be the last match of today's proceedings. Good defensive work there from Tusk. Little nudge there from Retro, giving them a little boost. Try and clear it from the defensive area. Retro! All but secures Atletico Madrid's place in the last four. Retro clearing it away. Hang on a second. Ooh! Bit too much height there. And Buzz, 2-0 now. And Buzz just gets a third. Shot counts with the save, but here comes Retro! What a barnstormer of a goal that would have been. At this point, we may as well accept that it's game over. Demolishing Hound. 10 seconds left. Nice deflection there. Not that it's going to do much, but Atletico Madrid have secured their place in the last four. And there we are, that is it today. So let's recap what happened throughout. Today's action. We had Lyon and Paris Saint-Germain, 7-4 on aggregate to Paris. 7-5 between Victoria Plzeň and Manchester City in favour of Manchester City. Real Madrid knocked out of the Rocket League, Europa League, thanks to a 6-4 aggregate loss at the hands of Manchester United. There was Valencia and Napoli as well. 3-2 on aggregate to Napoli. Shakhtar Donetsk, 5-4 on aggregate. Lokomotiv Moscow 4-1 on aggregate. Hoffenheim 6-5 on aggregate. And Atletico Madrid 6-2 on aggregate. So you've got your semi-finals, Manchester City versus Paris Saint-Germain, Napoli versus Manchester United, and in the Champions League, Lokomotiv Moscow versus Shakhtar Donetsk, and Atletico Madrid versus Hoffenheim. That's it for today, folks. Hope you enjoyed what you saw. If you did, as always, hit the thumbs up. And if you want to be baptized and following this channel, hit the subscribe button down at the bottom. Click the bell to join the latter-day saints notification squad so you don't miss anything I do on this channel. Previous video on the left, playlist on the right. And I'll see you guys again very soon. Until then, enjoy the rest of your day. Peace out and stay faithful as always.